بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This question comes from Dr. Muhammad and Dr. Saad. Why is the fat of human milk will absorbed by premature infants? Why the fat of human milk will absorbed by premature infants? Due to two reasons. The first reason, the presence of human milk lipase, it will improve fat absorption. Present of human milk lipase enzyme, it will improve the fat absorption. The second reason, human milk triglyceride molecule has palmitic acid in beta position. In the beta position, beta position, better absorption. Beta position of the palmitic acid of the triglyceride molecule of the human milk, it will be better absorption, and it will be more easily absorbed compared with triglyceride molecule of cow milk, vegetable fat and animal fats that have palmitic acid in the alpha position. So the palmitic acid in the beta position, it will be easier and more easier absorbed compared to cow milk and fat or vegetable fat or animal fats have palmitic acid in the alpha position. Beta position better than alpha position of the palmitic acid of the triglyceride molecule in the human milk. So why the fat of human milk will absorb it by premature infant? Due to two reasons. The first reason, human milk lipase improve fat absorption. The second one, because the human milk triglyceride molecule has palmitic acid in the beta position, PP beta position, better absorption, and it will be more easily absorbed compared with triglyceride molecule of cow milk, vegetable fat and animal fats that have palmitic acid were in alpha position. So beta position better than alpha position. Beta position better absorption of the fat, and human milk, there is human milk lipase, it will improve the fat absorption. ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.